Hey, Justin Chamness here, realestatewholesalersclub.com. And today I want to visit with you a little bit about escaping reality. Part of being successful is learning how to recognize your reality. Where are you? You may be stuck. You may be down in a hole like I was. That's okay. Acknowledge where you are now. And remember that success is just a process. Even if you were to start a successful business and you were to accomplish the starting of that successful business, now you still have to maintain the business, and otherwise you'd lose it and lose everything that you'd worked on. Success is a process and a habit. And so we got to start where we are today with what we have today. Just a couple, 2 or 3, 4 or 5 minutes. It will have an impact on your mindset here. Start developing some habits for success, because success is not an event. It's not an escaping of the hole. It's a changing of our mindset and our perception about things around us. All right? It's a process. So let's change together. Let's grow together. You're only truly successful when you do your best to reach worthy goals every single day. So right now, I want you to acknowledge that you are exactly where you're supposed to be. I spent some time studying in a Buddhist monastery. One thing they taught me is that I am where I should be right at this exact moment. Things are as they should be right now at this exact moment. Now, whether you choose to create habits and situations in your life that change where you are, that is entirely up to you. But everything is just as you've allowed it to become right now. Tomorrow we're going to talk more about taking full responsibility for your life. But I also want to give you an assignment right now. I want you to celebrate and be happy and be joyous that you are where you are right now, and that everything ahead of you moving forward in your life right now is going to be positive and better and more suitable for you, because we're making a focused, positive, conscientious change starting right now. Real Estate Wholesalers Club is designed to help you to do that. So check us out, realestatewholesalersclub.com. I'm Justin. And I'll see you again tomorrow, where we'll talk more about your life and taking responsibility for your success.